This helicopter was on a military mission when it got suddenly attacked.